Roxanne, I did something for you. So, now, I would like you to do something for me.
Roxanne Perez not gonna back down, but Perez is looking eye to eye with her roadblock to Los Angeles, her roadblock to WrestleMania weekend, and her roadblock to NXT. Stand and deliver.